All right, so now we're going to look at the location of ancient Rome. So like most of the other civilizations we've studied, they are right by a river. So the site chosen for Rome was about 15 miles up the Tiber River. So remember, there's a difference between the Tigris River in Mesopotamia and the Tiber River in Italy. So the river gave the Romans access to the rest of the Mediterranean Sea, but is also far enough away to keep them safe from pirates, because pirates really didn't go up rivers. They wanted to stay out in the open waters where they wouldn't be caught. And yes, they did have pirates back then. As early as people have tried to make money through trade by sending stuff over the water, there's been people trying to steal that. Rome was built on 7 steep hills to help protect them from enemy attack. And so if you think of where Valley View Middle School is out, it's on top of a hill. So you're able to look out and see from far away what's going on. So you can see if people are coming, if another army is going to come in to attack you if you're up on a hill. So, and this is why they had them on steep hills, so that they could see for miles if somebody was going to come attack them. That's the end of slide 2, so make sure you do your question and your highlighting, and then move on to 3.